Faisal of Rome wrote a letter to Amirul Mumineen, Sayyiduna Umar Farooq Azam radiallahu ta'ala anhu, saying, I suffer from an unrelenting headache. If you have any medicine for this, please send it to me. Amirul Mumineen, Sayyiduna Umar Farooq Azam radiallahu ta'ala anhu, sent him a hat. And whenever he would wear that hat, his headache would disappear, and when he would remove the hat, his headache would resume. He was amazed by this, and eventually he opened up the hat and found a piece of paper inside it, on which Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim was inscribed.